I'd just like to add a few more twigs to the tree on the left-hand side before I move on. Just some slightly paler ones to fill out the middle a little bit more. And a few branches coming across the middle of the tree. That's okay. Now I'll let that dry and then I can paint the house. Now that's all dried, I want to mix some colours for the cottage and the stones along the track. And I'll use very weak raw sienna and burnt sienna mixed together. And a grey. I've got a bit of grey left over from the trees, so I'll just water that down a bit and use that. Starting on the roof, paint the raw sienna and the grey. Just let them mingle with one another. On the dry paper, take those colours right the way down. I'll darken the end of the building once it's all dried. So part of it's in shadow. And there's a few posts as well, put those in. And all these stones, sort of dragging the brush a bit so it hits and misses the paper. Doesn't have to be filled in too neatly. Once that's dried, I'll put a bit of detail into the house. Using a very small brush, like a 1, 2 or 3, and some of the same colours that I've just used, the grey and the raw sienna, burnt sienna mixed, darken the gable end of the cottage, dragging the brush horizontally over the stonework, underneath the roof, and from this corner right the way across. Not exactly filling it in, but just filling in bits of stones and then darkening the wall to the right. Just darken underneath the roof a little bit. Doesn't want to be too neat and precise, this. It's supposed to be a dilapidated building. Might just darken bits of that in a little while. Underneath the roof. And drag the brush over the front of the building. Not quite as dark as the right-hand side. And on the roof, using a little bit of grey just underneath the roof, and just picking out the suggestion of the tiles here and there. I also want to darken the right-hand side of the chimney. There. Just a few little bits of dark here and there. Now I'll let that dry. That needs to be dry before I can put in the windows and the doors, so I'll do that in a little while. And just sharpen up the edges a bit with some background colour. That's okay for now. I need to darken one or two of the stones a little bit, particularly under the roof and on the chimney and these windows or gaps where the windows used to be. Get rid of the paint, spread that colour out a little bit. And a few little bits of darker colour on some of those stones, dragging some dirty colour, grey and burnt sienna, raw sienna mix, over the surface of those stones. And then we're ready for the middle distance and the foreground.